Hey, Klaymen! Say knock knock.
Bye. Burr, 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 burr Hello. Me Willy. Me Willy Trombone. These discs tell a story. Story about good. Story about bad. These discs are all that are left of the true story. True story of the closing of the third age. Willy know that once you know this truth, then you know what to do. Listen, I tell you. It all start with Hoborg, a being who had to create because he had to. He make a world full of beauty and wonder. This world, the Neverhood, a world where he could live forever and evermore. Hoborg thought this world would make him happy, but it make him sad. Walking around his big, beautiful new world make him feel all alone. But then Hoborg get him an idea. He said,
I know. I'll make a friend to enjoy this world with me.
Hoborg, happy to have a new friend, he named him Klaag and welcomed him to the Neverhood.
Everything you see here is yours to enjoy. You and I shall spend all our days here together. With you by my side, I'll make more...
Corral!
No! I mean... No, Klaag. This crown is the only thing that you cannot have. I am ruler of this world, the Neverhood, and a ruler needs his crown. Surely you can understand that. Now go and explore your new home, while I go back to my throne room to plan some more people to make.
So... Hoborg go to make more friends, and Klaag start thinking bad things. Sitting in the throne room, Hoborg start thinking about who he make next.
Huh? What? My crown!
Yeah. Now, Hoborg, we shall see who rules this world. You cannot rule without a crown.
Klaag, no.
I declare myself Klaag, ruler of the Neverhood.
What have I done?
My, this baby packs a wallop.
What's this?
Frozen solid. It seems this crown does more than give you reign over the Neverhood. It's also your secret to life. What a pity.
Klaag right about that. Without his crown, Hoborg stuck in a big, helpless sleep. Ooh, that Klaag scare me. Things look icky, but maybe hope. Maybe. A life seed. Snowborg bubble with Clog. Clog go all stinky bad. But Willy know what to do. Yes.
Ooh. Me hope Clog no find out about this. Scary.
Happy birthday! If you watching this, then you do good. Really happy. Now you need this. Go do.
I'm sorry. Did I frighten you? My name is Clog. Everything you see here is mine to do with as I so desire. And I desire for all of this to be yours to rule. All you have to do is wear the adornment of a king.
Yes. Neverhood crown.
You know where this baby goes, so let us make our decision, shall we?